In terms of reliability, this test is reliable as it tests the one rep max and the maximal exertion that the client can push using an increase in weight. When the client fails their one rep max, use their previous one rep max used to measure the result.